out all you Mercury fans. Check this baby out. This is a 1952 Mercury. Is that not just gorgeous? This thing's powered by a 5.0 fuel injected motor. It's got an AOD overdrive automatic transmission. It's got the Dodge Lancer hubcaps. Got this cool skirts, lake pipes. Check out these running lights. I've never seen those before. Those are factory running lights on that front bumper. It's a real dark, I hate to call it purple because it's got some pearl in it and what have you. Color on top, and I have a lavender on bottom. Got the wide white radial tires. All the chrome and stainless is in good shape. It's got a white with black piping interior. The car's in excellent condition. All the glass is good. Check that thing out. Is that not just nice? Look at these skirts. Is that not cool? Check the rear end of this thing. Skirts, lake pipes. Check out this interior. White roll plate throughout. Beautiful interior. Nice carpeting. Good headliner. Under dash AC unit. Got the old tissue box in here. Just love to see those. Steering wheel's in great shape. The gauges are in great shape. This thing's been completely rewired with a painless unit. Actually, this was a prototype car for painless when they're developing their wiring harness for the 5.0 fuel injected motor. It used to be owned by an NSRA rep. Check out the engine compartment. Nice and clean. Got cold air. Unit. AC blows cold. Heater works. Optimal battery. Very clean. Very nice engine compartment. Well, there we have it, folks. Is that not just cool? You gotta go check this thing out. Go to Classical Gas Enterprises, www.classicalgasmotors.com. With the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said. Here I am.